Good morning students, how are you all? Welcome to computer class. Today we are going to do activity. So let's start our activity. Our today's topic is components of Scratch window. So components of Scratch window. Sprite, it is an object that perform action in Scratch. There are many inbuilt sprite. Cat is a default sprite on the stage. Stage, it is a working area to perform action. Here sprite moves interact with the stage. It contains XY coordinate on the right corner of the stage which display the position of mouse. Script area, is a place where we pick and drop blocks. Block palette, this area related to instructions are grouped together. Toolbar, it is a topmost bar on the Scratch window. It contains options like file, edit, tips and about. Toolbar contain four different tools to perform different function: delete, duplicate, grow sprite and shrink sprite. Now you have to do one thing. You have to write down all the things in one separate book or page. You have to click its photo and send it to me. Okay students, thank you. Bye bye.